knew that I was interested in pediatrics for a long, long time, and the heart was really interesting. And when I think about how the heart works and all the that there was a possibility to have a positive impact, to be able to help people who were born with congenital heart disease, I could learn about the structural problems of the heart, and yet we were able to come up with some solutions for some of these really challenging heart problems. Being able to work with children and families is what I love to do, and being able to do that and help them work to find the best treatments for their kids with heart problems is really important to me. I really love it. I feel very fortunate. I think it's a great day when I see someone back in my clinic who I've taken care of them as an infant, and I know they've been through some tough times early on, and here they are as a successful student in school coming back for their routine follow-up visit. If I were going to think of the goal for all of my patients really broadly, it would be that they have longevity with great quality of life. And so when I take care of patients who have a congenital heart disease, I am not only wanting to optimize their long-term survival, but how can we help them to live life to the fullest despite their heart disease. I also see patients who are at risk for adult types of heart disease or atherosclerosis, and those patients I'm trying to optimize their chances of being able to not have heart disease throughout the course of their life.